guys, it's me. I was happy with the last one, and then I saw my drips on the side of the canvas, and I was like, it could be so much better. So I want to try the same color combination, but switch up the color combination, like the sequence of them. So let's see how that will work. So I'm gonna start this time with the pink. It's a base. Then there's a tad of white. This is not pure white. There's some silver in it to make it more like a pearl white. I'm gonna do my copper next. Some black. Ooh, there's not a lot left. Okay. Put some paint here. Just a tad here, there's already a lot of paint on this side. Yes, yes, this is it. I like that it flows all the way to the sides.